Laptops in the top echelon of mobile workstations have King Kong components and heart attack prices. In the configuration we tested, the Dell Precision 7550 costs $6,210. But this 15.6-inch workstation is tailor-made for complex computer-aided design, 3D and virtual reality rendering, and scientific data analysis. It's built to race through jobs that would take most laptops literally days. Our review unit has an 8-core Intel Xeon processor, 32 gigabytes of memory, and a 1 terabyte solid-state drive. But that's nothing. The 6-pound laptop can hold a whopping 128 gigabytes of RAM and 6 terabytes of storage. If you don't want a Xeon, you can get a fast Core i7 or Core i9 chip, or choose any of 5 NVIDIA Quadro professional graphics processors, all with independent software vendor certifications for specialized apps. Colors on the super sharp 4K resolution display are simply gorgeous, and it's only the second best screen that Dell offers for this machine. The system even has a proximity sensor that puts it to sleep when you walk away and wakes it up when you return. Dell made the Precision 7550 19% smaller and easier to carry than last year's model. We were slightly disappointed to find it was also a bit slower in our benchmark tests, though Dell blames that on some default system settings, and a couple of changes to the keyboard makes it less suited for fast typists. So this workstation just missed the Editor's Choice Award that we gave the Precision 7540 that preceded it. But the Precision 7550 is still extremely fast and powerful, and a great choice for architects, designers, video editors, or animators who need to get serious work done. They'll love it. If all you use is Word and Excel, buy 6 ordinary laptops instead.